Hello, my name is Elena. I'm studying from Bayside School and I'm going to tell you what COVID-19 means and how it spreads. So COVID-19, co means coronavirus, and then V means virus, D means disease. So, and then 19 means 2019, and they found COVID-19, the word COVID-19 in Wuhan in China, and then in 2019. So then how it spreads now, charge two. So people don't wear masks, and they rub their eyes, they rub their nose, and they rub their mouth. And from those things, they get COVID-19. And also when you're too close to someone and then they're coughing, please, when you cough, you have to put your hand, your elbow next to your mouth and cough. And when you do that, like for example, you don't have a mask, then you're supposed to put your hand next to your mouth and cough. And then, you know, if you don't have anything except your mask, then you put your mask on and then you achoo. So when you have someone next to you, and when you're feeling like you're about to cough, please make sure that they are 6 to 3 meters distance. And then when you're driving, please make sure that you have gloves. And when you come back home immediately, please go to the washroom and wash your hands. That's the first step of keeping yourself clean and tidy and stay away from the coronavirus. Then secondly is wear a mask for protecting yourself. Third is you have to maintain distance. And then the fourth one is to put your hand in your mouth. Okay? Bye.